Hello, it's me again, your online English instructor. So, are you excited for step two of this English lesson? I am, because I've put together a sure way to help you pronounce and speak the vocabulary words you learned yesterday. Step two is all about mastering how to say the words you learned yesterday. You are about to hear a real-life conversation of native English speakers at a cafe. What I want you to do is listen carefully to each vocabulary word. Also, be sure to have your lesson ready because you can read the script as you listen to the audio. It's a great way to practice your reading skills too. Get ready, put some headphones on, and listen now to how those words sound when spoken in real-life situations. I'm assuming you are now ready for the next part of this lesson. Number two, reading and listening. If you are, then find number two in your student lesson PDF now. In just a moment, you will hear a customer ordering a coffee from a barista at a coffee shop. Read through the dialogue in your student lesson as you listen. Please make sure to take special note of the underlined vocabulary words in the dialogue and how they are pronounced. This exercise will prepare you to speak these new words. Do you have your student lesson ready? Okay, let's begin listening to the conversation now, and don't forget to read along in your student lesson PDF under number two.
Welcome to Kate's Coffee Shop. I'll be your barista today. What would you like to order?
What are your specialty drinks?
We have a specialty vanilla latte.
Oh, I don't like vanilla.
We also have a hazelnut cappuccino.
Actually, I want a cup of coffee. Do you have some strong coffee?
Yes, we have dark coffee.
Is that caffeinated or decaffeinated?
It is caffeinated. What size would you like?
I would like a large, please. And could I get a shot of espresso? I need the extra caffeine today.
Sure. Here is your dark coffee with a shot of espresso.
Where is your creamer and sweetener at?
They are on the counter behind you.
Thank you for your help.
You are welcome.
I love the taste of this dark coffee. Do you sell coffee beans for me to make this coffee at home?
Yes, we do. Your total will be $9.55.
All right! Did you catch all those vocabulary words used in the recording? Did you hear how to say some of those more tricky words like cappuccino? I hope that you did. If not, just replay this video again. What you must do now is practice. Read the vocabulary words out loud to yourself to improve your English speech. Once you do that, you will be done with step two. I advise that you keep practicing while you wait for tomorrow's email, which is step three, listening. You won't want to miss this lesson as it will definitely improve your listening and spelling skills. Well, this concludes step two, and I'll see you tomorrow for step number three of learning English online. Bye for now.